Piano. Pianos were symbols of gentility found in Springfield's best homes. Families who owned pianos had the means to purchase them, the space to display them, the leisure to use them, and the cultivation to appreciate them. This piano was made by Emilius Scherr of Philadelphia. It belonged to Ninian and Elizabeth Edwards and reportedly was played at the Lincoln's wedding. Want to learn more about Edwards Place? Visit www.springfieldart.org. Thanks for watching.